Welcome here to my channel, my creative friends. It's winter time and I bought for me some roses because I would like to have flowers in the house and I miss them very, very much. And because I have roses here, we can paint some roses as well. In this video, I won't paint any botanical paintings. I won't paint the real rose. This is just an inspiration for me this time. As always, or almost every time, I use my Mielo Mission Gold professional watercolors. And for this painting, I'm using my light opera color. And for the greens, I will mix a green from a sap green and a hooker's green. Or maybe I will just use my hooker's green. The middle part of the rose is always darker than the other parts, and the rose petals build C shapes. The middle small C shapes, and wider, bigger C shapes. And these bigger C shapes are a bit lighter in color. The flower is done, let's paint the leaves. I switch to my other brush, this is a French type brush, and I use only hooker's green this time. I love French type brushes because with them you can paint more authentical. And the leaves or sepals or the petals will be more nicer because they have a special unwanted movement when you create this with this type of brush. Just experiment with it. It is gorgeous. I hope you like this video. please let me know in the comments what would you like to see next time. Please help me to grow my channel. Comment it, like it, share it, and subscribe to this channel. Thank you very much. Happy painting. Bye bye.